at 6, several families will spend the weekend at a block party for peace.
This is the 7th year for the free event. WREG's Elise Preston shows us the event that usually focuses on nonviolence will not this year.
For 8 years, Montoya Conway has helped take care of disabled adults as a home health nurse.
They have a need, and I mean, if they don't have the health care that they need, then they can't get the correct services.
Conway can't imagine what life would be like for her patients if they weren't receiving care.
Oh, it would be a total wreck. It would be a total wreck, because like I say, they need it like 24/7.
Sadly, there's more than 140,000 people in Shelby County, 80,000 in Memphis, who don't get the health care they need. That's because they don't have health insurance. The gap is one of the reasons this year's block party organizer and state representative Antonio Parkinson chose to focus on health at the weekend-long event.
We have to find a way to make sure that, you know, that we secure their health and wellness, and that they get an opportunity to be preventative in regards to their health care.
Saturday, close to 40 health vendors will be on hand here at the Ed Rice Community Center for tests.
Free physicals for the kids and blood pressure screening, blood glucose, healthy eating and cooking demonstration.
Experts will also be on site to answer questions about how the Affordable Health Care Act will impact you and your family. Parkinson hopes the community takes advantage. Conway does too.
We all need to know our status on whatever it may be.
Elise Preston, WREG News Channel 3.